Henrik York.
Henrik York.
Is the enemy prevail? Is the request shall be granted.
What is that? The first token of the Aaronic priesthood.
Is it a name?
It has.
Can you give it to me?
I will through the veil. Eli.
What is that?
The second token of the Aaronic priesthood.
Is it a name?
It has.
Can you give it to me?
I will through the veil. Heinrich.
What is that?
The first token of the Melchizedek priesthood, or sign of the nail.
Has it a name?
It has.
Will you give it to me?
I will through the veil. The sun.
What is that?
The second token of the Melchizedek priesthood, the patriarchal grip, or sure sign of the nail.
Has it a name?
It has.
Will you give it to me?
I cannot. I have not yet received it. For this purpose, I have come to converse with the Lord through the veil.
You shall receive it through the veil. This is the name of the token. Help in the navel, marrow in the bones, strength in the loins and in the sinews. All this will be upon me and upon my posterity, through all generations of time and throughout all eternity. What is that?
Second token of the Melchizedek priesthood, the patriarchal grip, or sure sign of the nail.
Has it a name?
It has.
Will you give it to me?
I will through the veil. Health in the navel, marrow in the bones, strength in the loins and in the sinews. Power in the priesthood be upon me and upon my posterity through all generations of time and throughout all eternity.
That is correct.
With the Lord through the veil, desires now.